Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a lovely vintage kaleidoscope to share with you. This is a 1986 Peach Reynolds Kaleidoscope. This is a rare find, so if you are viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability of this rare vintage kaleidoscope. We know the provenance and the date by the mark here at the eyepiece, and it's a peach, 1986. So this is the mark and the date by Peach Reynolds, and the distinctive style as well. The main barrel underneath, the underlying substrate, is actually a cardboard tube. So you will see a little bit of the spiral as that cardboard has shrunk through the years, but the number of layers of lacquer that Peach used creates this beautiful painting to it. And then a lot of clear lacquer around the eyepiece. Again, I think this is a very early piece as the eyepiece is a little bit rough and not as finished to the inside of the eye opening. The object chamber is in wonderful condition as well. It is an oil-filled chamber inside, and there are a few wear marks on the paint from where it has been resting on a shelf. The exterior paint is in wonderful mint condition, excepting that little bit of wear at the bottom. The overall height of the kaleidoscope is approximately 12.5 inches, and the diameter of the kaleidoscope is over 2.75 inches at both ends. The eye opening itself is 1 inch in diameter. Now, of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you can hold it up to your eye. And as we look through it, through our camera, this is a wonderful, precise three-mirror system with the glass beads floating in the oil in the chamber as we roll the entire kaleidoscope. This has seashells and glass, so it's a wonderful natural flow to the objects inside the chamber of this vintage Peach Reynolds kaleidoscope from 1986. That is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.